hold up. How you gonna get ahead unless you grow? You gotta invest your soul. The more that you learn, the less you know. Once you feel that the pressure's on, you better go measure and test your arms. You gotta be grounded in neutral role whenever you're dealing with electrical. Because the metronome is better known as ebb and flow. It easily can get controlled if you resist to let it go. Drama's disregarded, Optimiztiq hopping up rounds. I came to get it started, bringing you another good feeling now. All I got is one shot, so I'm gonna lock and load and cock and blow. I'm trying to bring a constant flow of consciousness my thoughts provoke. When I read anxiety, I see the irony. I try to free desires, but desire to be desire free. The universe allows, if you go with the flow, resist and drown, lose control. But when ya give in to Zen, ya finally find it within, deep in your sin. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. I've got the Zenergy, connect your frontal lobe. Meditation sets you free, then celebrate your peace. Now you've got the Zenergy. I got the Zenergy. I got the Zenergy. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. Now you've got the Zenergy. I've been trying to breathe deep and hold. I'm releasing it slow just to free this ego's in. I've been eating it whole till it's feeding my soul, and the frequency grows when I'm filling my lungs with loving intention. Everybody is one, no one, do we call them everyone? We've been anxiety stricken, symptoms of horizon thinking, trying to fit our lives within the mind state that this time is ticking. I don't wanna be a record of the past, abilities are limited to whatever you fathom. If you're really thinking that they're never in your grasp, the future is a prison if you're thinking of the bad. I'm still staying open to change, I'm learning to grow, so I hope for the rain. If you wanna learn to manifest reality, you gotta be both the sculptor and clay. Universe allows, if you go with the flow, resist and drown, lose control. But when ya give in to Zen, ya finally find it within, deep in your center. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. I've got the Zenergy, connect your frontal lobe. Meditation sets you free, then celebrate your peace. Now you've got the Zenergy. I got the Zenergy. Zenergy. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. Now you've got the Zenergy. When you're letting things go and surrendering all of your need to control fate, manifesting will show and investing your soul, and you're stretching to grow lengths. All I wanna do is stay divine, so I'm surrendering to a greater mind. When I get into a meditation, I'm digging deeper, looking for a way to find peace. Like I'm saying woosah, woosah. I'm not mentally spinning like a hula hoopa. Keep it short and sweet, like I was a noopa loopa. Learn from what I see, soaking up like you are Buddha, yay. Getting rid of stress, you want it to be gone. If you want a path where the energy's strong, then you wanna practice learning Qigong. The universe allows, if you go with the flow, resist and drown, lose control. But when ya give in to Zen, ya finally find it within, deep in your center. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. I've got the Zenergy, connect your frontal lobe. Meditation sets you free, then celebrate your peace. Now you've got the Zenergy. Zenergy, I got the Zenergy. You wanna gain control? Then you better breathe, relax and let it be. Now you've got the Zenergy.